salmon coaster. Mark on set information broadcast commencing with the gale warning. Gale warning. 21st of April, 0304 UTC. Come up. Easterly gale 48 continuing. Gale warning issued Wednesday the 20th of April. 1.0 UTC. 41st. Easterly gale 48 imminent. And now the issue water forecast issued by the Met Office at 0500 UTC. On Thursday the 21st of April. Issue water forecast for 7 miles offshore for the 2nd of UTC. Thursday 21st of April. To Oceanside UTC. High pressure will make hot weather and light across the region to the contrary. Heavy winds are expected to continue along the inundation channel coast. Friday will see a gradual change to more unsettled conditions. Both the north and the south. By means of the land safety, in the hours of chilling, and then strong warning. The outlook for the following 24 hours. East from northeast, becoming cyclonic for a time, 5 to 7. Moderate easterly flight in line bay. Occasional rain. Moderate or good occasionally fall. Land entrance of David Head included in the Bristol Channel. And there's a strong wind warning for 24 hour forecast. East or northeast 5 to 7. Decreasing 4 at time. Light or moderate. Rain at times, moderate or good occasionally, or later in the south. The outlook for the following 24 hours. East or northeast at 5 to 7. Slight or moderate. Occasional rain becoming fair later. Moderate occasionally, poor becoming good later. That concludes the Maritime Safety Information Broadcast. Next broadcast of this day will be approximately 3 hours' time. This is Bam and Coast Guard, out.